Dear children, welcome to Krishna classes. In this video, we will look at the question answers of Golu Grows Anuj. अगर आप इस पार्ट के हिंदी अर्थ को और इसकी एक्सप्लेनेशन को वर्ड मीनिंग्स को समझना चाहते हैं तो उसके लिए हमारा एक दूसरा वीडियो है, उसे आप देख सकते हैं, उसका लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में दिया हुआ है. Whom does Golu ask? Why don't you ever fly like other birds? Golu asks the ostrich why it does not fly like other birds. Which uncle of Golu had red eyes? Golu's huge uncle Hippopotamus had red eyes. Golu's relatives did not answer his questions because 1. They were shy. 2. The questions were too difficult. 3. Golu was a naughty boy. Right answer is the questions were too difficult. Who advised Golu to go to the Limpopo River? The Maina bird advised Golu to go to the Limpopo River. Why did Golu go to the river? Golu went to the Limpopo River to find out what the crocodile had for dinner. The crocodile lay on the bank of the Limpopo River. Golu thought it was 1. A living crocodile. 2. A dead crocodile. 3. A log of wood. And the answer is, Golu thought it was a log of wood. What did the crocodile do to show that it was a real crocodile? The crocodile shed false tears to show that it was a real crocodile. Come here, little one, and I'll whisper the answer to you. The crocodile said this because 1. He could not stand up. 2. He wanted to eat Golu. And 3. Golu was deaf. And yes, the right answer is he wanted to eat Golu. Who helped Golu on the bank of the river? The python helped Golu on the bank of the river. He saved Golu's life from the crocodile. Name 2 things the elephant can do with his trunk and 2 he cannot. 2 things the elephant can do with his trunk are, the elephant can keep flies away, he can pick up things from ground. 2 things which the elephant cannot do with his trunk are, he cannot use it as a leg, he cannot see with it. Dear students, I hope you found this video helpful. Please do like, comment and share. And if you want to get notified about more such videos, as soon as they are uploaded, please do subscribe to our channel Krishna Classes and also don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.